Honorable Raksha Rajya Mantriji, Chief of the Air Staff and Chairman Chiefs of Staff Committee, Chief of the Army Staff, Defence Secretary, SNORM, FADS, Vice Chief of Naval Staff, Flag Officers, Distinguished Guests, Officers and Sailors from Naval Headquarters, Ladies and Gentlemen. It is indeed a distinct honour and a proud privilege for the Indian Navy to have the Honourable Raksha Mantriji lay the foundation stone of Nausena Bhavan a short while ago. At the very outset, I would like to accord a very warm welcome to the Honourable Raksha Mantriji, the Honourable Raksha Rajya Mantriji and all the distinguished guests for having spared their valuable time to be with us this afternoon on this very special occasion. The laying of the foundation stone of the Nausena Bhavan marks a very important milestone in the realization of an urgent need, an urgent pending need of the Navy for the last many years. The quest for an independent naval headquarters building started soon after independence when the headquarters moved from Mumbai to New Delhi. With the growth of the Navy over the decades in accordance with our Maritime Capability Perspective Plan, the spectrum and scope of the activities at naval headquarters also increased many fold. In the absence of a dedicated naval headquarters building, the naval headquarters continued to function from 6 scattered locations all over New Delhi. The plan for a dedicated Nausena Bhavan got a concrete direction nearly 2 decades ago when 10 acres of land was allocated in Plot 36 by the Ministry of Urban Development in 1994. But after a series of spells where we encountered heavy and rough weather and many course corrections, finally an area of 5.41 acres was allocated by the Ministry of Urban Development in October 2012 for construction of Nausena Bhavan at Plot 30, the very site where the Honourable Raksha Mantriji laid the foundation stone today. Over the last 2 years, while we have received the approval for the go-ahead financial sanction and the approval for DRDO to construct the building by the Honourable Raksha Mantri, the DPR has been made ready, but the actual progress of construction on ground has not been very much to see. I'm sure that with the laying of the foundation stone today, the project will get a revived and a renewed impetus and will see some good progress to complete this very prestigious project within the time-bound schedule. It is a matter of great pride that the Nausena Bhavan will be constructed by the DRDO. The Navy and the DRDO have many areas of interaction which largely include development of indigenous weapons and sensors. This project will provide one more avenue for cooperation and synergy between the two organizations, who now would also be neighbors as far as the location of naval headquarters and the DRDO Bhavan is concerned. Having set very high standards in the construction of this magnificent DRDO Bhavan where we are all seated today, I am sure that not only the facade of the Nausena Bhavan will be spectacular because it has to complement the DRDO Bhavan, but also the state-of-the-art features which will be incorporated and the facilities which will be provided would be of a very high order. And operational requirements of the Navy but also mean all the eco-friendly and conservation norms and the heritage norms of the Luton Bungalow Zone. Finally, I would like to thank the Honourable Raksha Mantriji, the Honourable Raksha Rajya Mantriji for having graced this occasion. I would also like to convey my very special appreciation and thanks to all concerned in the Ministry of Defence, particularly the Defence Secretary, Additional Secretary Bishnoi, JS Navy Ram Subhag, the JS CEO in training, all personnel who gave us all the support in the DRDO, particularly the SA2RM, my two colleagues, the Chief of the Air Staff and Chief of the Army Staff, for their unstinted support in the realization of this very prestigious and special project. Thank you. Jai Hind.